Okay, September 20th to Euron 5. This multi-pool, 2.5 months old male came in for coughing. Okay, we hear the sound. The owner has done the video. One more time. No more already. So the cough was not continuous. Okay, so now I have to do the test first. After checking of the puppy, now the test shows that the distemper virus was not present and the parvovirus is not present. Now that's important because although the puppy has been vaccinated twice, it doesn't mean that the vaccines are effective. So for cases of claim, the vet has to do this test in case the disease comes in later, let's say 2 weeks later, then there'll be some dispute. Okay, now as far as this cannot cough, I will just check the throat. I will just check the mucous membrane, the gums. It's quite pink. Now there's some running nose. You can hear the sound, sneezing sound. And then the eyes, conjunctivitis, they say, all red, reddish. Now they just got a puppy yesterday, so we don't know what happened at the breeder. Now this cough happens when they took over the puppy yesterday, right?
Yes.
In the car. Now normally this cough can be elicited by throat palpation. Yes. But there isn't much. There's not much. So listening to the lungs to make sure that there's no pneumonia. Just have a check up the lungs. Because cannot cough can lead to pneumonia. There's some pain in the lungs, but no sounds of pneumonia. Okay, this side. No lung sounds. Heart's okay. Then just a quick check on the abdomen for abdominal pain. There's no pain. So that's okay. So basically, important thing is these two. Just focus on it. Okay.